Hi, these topical talks gonna show you how to easily convert any iPhone voice recording to MP3 without iTunes or without downloading any third party app on your iPhone. So right now I will show you very easiest way to easily convert any voice recording to MP3 file. Just follow these steps. Go ahead and launch your Voice Memos app on your iPhone, and here you will find all of your voice recordings. Now tap on the specific voice recording which one you want to convert to MP3, and I'm going to renaming these voice record first. So here I'm typing sample. It's not necessary to rename. So okay, once you've successfully opened the specific voice recording, now tap on this three dot and here tap on save to file. So first of all, we have to save the voice recording to our files app. So select here on my iPhone and select a specific folder to save the voice. Once successfully saved, I'm going to my files app and going to the specific folder. And as you can see, I've successfully exported my voice record, and currently this is a M4A format. Now I'll show you how you can convert it to MP3. Go ahead and launch a browser on your iPhone and simply search for M4A to MP3 and search for it. And now here you'll find lots of websites where you can easily convert your voice recording to MP3. So I'm going to opening this cloud converter website and tapping on select file, choose files, and now here you will see your files app and all of your recent files. And at the top of this list you will find your voice records that you just exported on your files app. So my one is sample.m4a, so I'm selecting my voice recording and tapping on open, and here convert to, tap on this drop down and select MP3, then tap on convert, and it may take some time to convert the audio file. Once converted, here we can see currently this audio format is MP3. Now just tap on download. Once downloaded, go to your files app and go to downloads folder, and here search for the audio, and here you will find the audio, and here you can see it's already converted to MP3. So this is how we can easily convert our iPhone voice recordings to MP3. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.